people cannot afford anything, and that means like there's a lot of crime that is going up right now, because people are like are fighting to survive. Some people steal, some people like break houses because they don't know where to get food.
Many people have lost their hope because people lose their job. They are in their house there doing nothing, and they need to eat.
Okay, at the moment we don't have the PPEs, the preventive measures for the COVID-19. So we don't have any equipment to protect ourselves.
My name is Irene Njoki Kenywa, and I was born in Nakuru. This place is called Oasis Community-Based Organization. Oasis basically works with the local ladies, the local women in the community, the women who want an opportunity for growth, the women who did not go to school. We saw there is a need in our communities for people to have face masks because of the regulations that the government has put in the fight of COVID-19.
Other people are really charging extravagant prices on these face masks. So what our organization have done is made these face masks very affordable.
I purchased this mask. I purchased it at a cost of 100 shillings to protect myself.
I sent messages and they say, hey, let's come and learn how to sew a face mask so that you can go to the comfort of your homes with a sewing machine and just continue making. So we have women making face masks all over in their home.